finally we get a Samsung Galaxy phone for repair, because I don't see them that much. And this is from a repair shop. He sent it here for a no power issue. So the battery connected, push the power button, no response to the power button. We check the battery voltage, we can check in this resistor. We can check in this resistor here. This. So we have 4 volt. So the battery has a good charge, but there is nothing on the screen. So if I connect it to the charge, it shows the charging symbol. It's taking over 1 amp. It's a 75%, but it's not responding to the power button. Even it charged with the fast charging option. So the screen should be good, charging board should be good, but the phone is not responding to the power button. So in the power button connector, we check if there is the voltage over there in this connector here. We're gonna check. Check the board and the microscope. See if we can see anything. Now connecting the power button. I feel it. Yes. It works. Let's respond to the power button. But it doesn't show. So turns on. Yeah, because the board is not attached to the frame. Is detecting like a overheat, and that's why it was going off. So I need to push the board against the frame for the processor to don't get hot, and we'll see if the phone is gonna finish booting. Yep, it does. It works. Yeah, the phone goes off. No, here the power button work. The volume buttons work. Yeah, up and down. So yeah, the phone it works. So I'm gonna put the phone together and send it back to the customer. That's all for this video. Thank you for watching and see you again.